that talks about the hobo life, and it's called, as I mentioned, You'll Never Get Anywhere Fast, and that's the title of the song, and it goes like this. Well, I was caught jumping freight trains way out on the Great Plains. They threw me in jail for 3 days, but when I got out, I started to hitchhike. I got where it's going just the same. You know I've run and I've ran one streak, then I've scrambled, but I never got anywhere fast. And now I think I know that if you take things slow, everything seems like it lasts. I had a job in a log camp north of the Big Swamp, but the foreman said hit the road. He wanted to cut trees as fast as they could be. He said that I did it too slow. I said, I've run and I've rambled straight, then I've scrambled, but I never got anywhere fast. And now I think I know that if you take things slow, everything seems like it lasts. Ask me a favor, and I'll gladly do it for free. But if it's got to be done real fast, well, I guess that you shouldn't ask me. Tried driving taxis in New York City, but I saw that my head was not safe. Such crazy places, everyone races to be the first in the grave, not me. I've run and I've rambled straight, and I've scrambled, but I never got anywhere fast. And now I think I know that if you take things slow, everything seems like it lasts. I like fishing for recreation by some clear running brook. Cause if you have patience and you keep on waiting, well, something will bite at your hook. You know I've run and I've rambled, scraped and I've scrambled, but I never got anywhere fast. And now I think